I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
My lord, I have something to tell you.
But I need to clarify that only you can hear me. All the others are still listening to whatever was playing on the radio. Only you and I can hear what I'm about to say.
Could you say it in person? I'm very busy.
Just listen to me for a moment.
I've learned to appreciate your company as the time passes. I admire you. I'd like to notice the tiniest details about you. You complete me.
It sounds creepy, doesn't it? Oh dear lord. What I'm trying to say is that I want to spend the rest of my afterlife with you. I love you.
Oh.
You don't have to answer if you don't want to. Never mind.
So, is it a date, then?